have some problems. Would you like someone to solve them? Would you like someone to share in your misery? Well, I don't know the answer, but I know a flamenco dancer who will dance for you if you will dance for me. Her name's Miranda. She's a Rudolph, Valentino fan, and she doesn't seem to understand. She bakes brownies for the boy in the band. Her name's Miranda. She's a Rudolph, Valentino fan, and she doesn't claim to understand. She bakes brownies for the boys in the band. And every Sunday morning, when the sermon lines are forming, and Saturday night is a memory that I gave, she's busy in the pantry, far away from Elmer Gantry, who is busy baking souls that he may save. Everybody's sold but Miranda. She's a Rudolph Valentino fan, and she doesn't claim to understand. She bakes brownies for the boys in the band. The sunburned hands are peeling on the doctors who are healing, and the license plates are laughing on the car. The pain is so exciting, and everyone's inviting you to look upon their operation scar. And everybody's looking but Miranda. Oh, she's a Rudolph Valentino fan, and she doesn't seem to understand. She bakes brownies for the boys in the band. At the bar, we're gin and scotching, as the FBI is watching, and the tape recording every other word. The bartender is bleeding, pardon me, I was just leaving, as another clever voice repeats, absurd. And everybody's talking but Miranda.